way or the highway, my way. My way or the highway, my way. My way or the driveway, my way.
What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Z or whatever, and I'm back with another motherfucking video. And this video is another reaction, but this time it's for the official video of Queen's song Medicine, which I love to fucking death. Like, Queen, come through. Cause like I said, I listen to the music that speaks to my soul. Like, it speaks to right here. Like, way down in there, it speaks to that. And I heard this song. Now, I didn't know about this song until one of my friends told me about it. And I was like, oh my God, here's another Vine star, YouTube star, you know, trying to make some money and trying to be a singer. Because I said it to about another person in a reaction video that I did a long time ago. Well, not a long time, about 2 weeks ago. That I did, I was like, they just trying to, you know, be in their footsteps. They ain't really, probably gonna be like a one hit wonder or whatever. And I was like, okay, I listened to her song and I was like, this song is actually good. So she made a video to it and I'm here for it. Like, I'm here to see what's going on. Like, I wanna see how Queen is giving me and what she's giving me. Do you hear me? So let's see what she's giving right now, because let me turn this, because I seem to get copyrighted with my videos when I have music, so I have to kind of like keep these volumes low a little bit. But let's go ahead. She better keep her eyes closed good. Oh, wait a minute, wake up.
Same you, yeah. All of those tears I cry, I can't count the lonely
Queen, let me speak to you for a minute. Cause you're not gonna just come. You're not gonna just come on this scene and just give me my life. You're not gonna do it. You're not gonna just. You're not gonna. No, you're not. You're not gonna just. No, you're not gonna do this to me. You're not gonna make me. You're not. You're not gonna do that to me. You're not gonna do it. You're not gonna do it. You're not gonna do it. You're just not. And I don't know who told you you can do it, because you're not doing it to me. No. Queen. I love you. Okay? Be mine. Listen. We can make this money together. Okay? But no, for real, this video, the song alone is amazing. Like, if you know you've been through, like, I haven't been through this type of experience. Like, I haven't been that person or whatever. Like, I have never been in, like, a full-term relationship. And, you know, then eventually getting hurt. I haven't been in that. But I have been in, like, friendships that have been long-term. And it's like, the way y'all did me, I would never do that to y'all. And then you... And if I did do that to y'all, y'all leave motherfucking mad for real. So, it's like, okay. But this video is freaking amazing. Like... The concept was amazing. Like, I love how she said, you know what, bitch, I got the time and I got the time for your hoe, bitch. Like, the people that she cast for this video, like, amazing. A lookalike and then his so-called new bitch. Damn, like, you got... But I really do like... I don't like that, you know, that they have split up. Due to them having a child together, and they have a child, and I give a fuck. You just another YouTube star, another Vine star, you know, social media person that ain't in a relationship. Congratulations. But they have a kid, so it is kind of hard to, I guess, put your stuff to the side, because you got to see that person some type of way. And by them being separate households, he see another girl, and then he see his mom. Like, I'm hoping and praying that there's not no brainwashing type of thing going on between them, because, no. Because I had to deal with that. Like, I dealt with that all my damn life. So, you know, when you get to a certain age, you have to, like, be like, damn, they told me so much stuff about you, and now I'm here. I don't see what the fuck they were talking about. So it's like, But this video, that's a whole nother video. That might be a story time or something. But this video is actually good. I love this video. Queen did her thing. And like y'all saw my reaction when I saw her get on top and ride it, like a girl. Queen. I ain't gonna do Queen is But no, this is a great video. Like, I love that she did that. Like, she let you know that if I did the same shit to you and you had to sit there and watch it, bitch, you wouldn't like that. And that's what y'all hoes fail to realize. Y'all would not like that. If y'all seen the way that y'all handle situations, y'all would not like that. If I did the same exact thing, y'all would hate me for life. That's why I'm glad I don't have that many friends like that, because I ain't got time. The same thing y'all do, bitch, I do it too, y'all gonna be really mad. Really mad. Truthfully, honestly. But okay, Queen, like I said, this video was amazing. The song is amazing. Continue to do you, like, for real. Like, always be you. Because only you could tell your story, basically. And I know there's always, like, two sides to every story, but no. I'm siding with Queen on this. Because Queen seems like the girl that, yes, she may have, like, this tough persona, like, she's giving you, like, the mean type girl, but deep down inside, like, she's down and, like, downhearted. Like, I've met a lot of people who really be mean at heart. Like, you look at them and they just scream out mean, but at the end of the day, they are just like cool as fuck. And this situation right here is just crazy, but I support them too. Get in a relationship. Adopt me, please, so I can be your child or something. No, because y'all the same age as me. What the fuck am I talking about? But yeah, I support them. Them two need to get together. Reportedly, they're together now. But, you know, whatever. But I support it. But anyway, D Nation, I love you guys so much. And as I say all the time, be you. Give a fuck about a hater. Because if they have enough time to talk about you, they ain't got nothing going for themselves. And y'all say it all the time. And it's facts. And it's actual facts. And I will see you guys in the next video.